Hey guys, Gabby right with another video. Today I will play Minecraft and I will continue building my home. You can do this but and if you want to me to explain how I did this, it's because the pillars here, it will be sidewards, is then the no the vertical lines here, not the horizontal lines. Get it from what like this there. Then need to build a wall and put some holes for the windows in case. But we will put the walls after the vid and drill though and put some walls in the holes. This young just run red. Okay, so shout out Lay Marcus Bang. Oliver. Lloyd and some other friends from my school in grade 7. Okay, so let's continue building this. I'll see you guys later after this support is alright. So it's done and needs to go like this so it looks cooler than expect. It's really, really cool and sync. I didn't learn this from green, it's just all from my mind because of my building skills. If you guys know Roy from Guava Juice, he's a Filipino like me and he's so cool. He is good in English because all his life he lived at the America because the parents want him to live there as a happy family. But one of his videos, he came back to the Philippines, took a vacation, small vacation, and he enjoyed it. So yeah, so this will look like a gutter thingy. So let's just continue building the hole up. See you guys later after building the hole while
playing some TNT cannon and I'm interrupting my Big Brother's video. And it's so fun making his home there. And he said I shouldn't ignore his house, so I will just put some TNT there and I should just play with the TNT cannon. Yay! Spray the buildings of TNT cannons. Oh, is this a portal? It's so cool. Oh, it's not a portal. It's just a red magma black. He plant me there. And what is this? And the dragon through. It's a big crystal roller coasters. His spare place is building. I gotta fix it so he wouldn't be sad because my brother will be sad and I hate he will be sad because they love him. Okay. take a path down the stairs of our house. Is this recording though? It's recording when it has blinking thingies. Oh, it has blinking thingies. So, hey guys, I'm Daniel. I'm his brother. Dad's brother. My brother's name is Daniel Gibran, but me, I'm Daniel only. So I'm getting by right now. Excuse me, Daniel. Okay, so I just played with my. Ooh, I fix it. Separate glass. Thanks, Daniel.
Okay, Cat.
Okay, so let's just continue the building. Meet you guys again when the house is done off the exterior. So, as you can see, you will leave some space here. So, the solution is that he's putting some slabs. So the exterior is finished and we need to put some windows. Alright, here I'm in a wall.
It wasn't a competition.
I'm serious.
What do you expect? They're babies.
No, it's time to unveil my money of time and energy and have these battle monkeys. The voice told me everything. Mojo knows we're coming. But don't worry, I've got a plan.
Near blue stained glass.
Just a little closer.
Looks like the team tied.
Really? No wonder Mojo came here. This place is the worst.
Magic Monkey, I know we should be mad at you right now, but it is super juicy to talk.
And so once again, the day is saved. Show that you, the Teen Titans.
Oh yeah, I'm watching Teen Titans. It's good. Didn't realize you heard it all along. So the windows and walls are done, so let's get to the exterior things. So first off, I need trapdoor, a bookshelf, an obsidian, painting for the television. It should be this size. Yep. There. And you should some glowstone, some places so that it won't be dark. Over here, she needs some acacia wood slabs and bed for that. So it would look like a floating style bed. And quartz, so it looks like a sofa. And some doors are well modern, so yeah. Cobblestone stairs, real good. Farm tea. There. less not being then put like this. This, that. Then a red heart and cave. They're too woolly from the texture, but they look more smoother than ever. So I choose them like this. So it looks like that. So cinematically mode. Game mode one, forgot to put some stuff in here. What are the whole rooms? Should go build a farm here. Them all up. Then there's some water. Then some gate. Like to put here. So that's it. Thanks guys for watching. Please subscribe for more videos and I hope you guys like it and please make some likes and views for more support and thanks guys for watching. Sorry for the video. And there. I'm just gonna pop some TNTs here. Yep, and some evil control here. Weep! I'll show you guys an off-limit place because there's a meteor here. And this room is a secret room which controls the server. So we decided to protect the server. I mean the room. So that's it. And I hope you guys like it. So bye guys.
Bye!